You wouldn't have the network.
Creio super.
It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. Eat votes, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane.
best goalkeeper ever. Simple.
Deal for you, friend.
Thank you. the hell are you doing
here?
Are
you serious?
What's up with all the carnage?
Don't you know who I am?
No, should I?
Of course you should. I've turned killing zombies into an art form. I'm El Jefe. El Jefe the zombie killer. Oh, and hold on. I've got an idea. You want to challenge me, right? Prove who's the better slayer of zombies? You can kill the most by dismemberment.
Thank you.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Angels.
Don't you worry. As long as we're here.
Crane, come in, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent.
Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass. Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
You. Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to...
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Come on. I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
So I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Come on. Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So, that's your fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Thank you. Hey, Crane, listen, I don't want to fight you.
The Rocket, yeah. Never heard of you.
Thanks for the surprise.
So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Won't find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Reckon.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade!
Wait!
Jade, God damn it!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
What? Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take it!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Reckon. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me? get him back.
Identify yourself or you will be shot.
Garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in, then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Found an entrance. Can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Good job!
Ugh. Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Fuck!
Where are you, old friend? Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
to me.
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Green. Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc? I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here.
Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Crane.
Yes, sir.